Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to connect a Bluetooth keyboard to your iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. The first step is to make sure you have Bluetooth turned on your device. Open the settings and tap on Bluetooth, and then use the toggle switch to turn it on if it isn't on already. Now make sure your Bluetooth keyboard is charged and turned on. There should be a pair button on the keyboard itself. Check the manual if you are not sure. Press or hold this button and a light on the keyboard may start flashing. Your phone or tablet should now recognize your device in the Other Devices section. Tap on it in here, it should be called something like Keyboard, and wait for it to connect. Once it does, it should move to the section called My Devices, and you can tap on it to manage it, and then try out your keyboard. That's how to connect a Bluetooth keyboard to your iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.